As you can see, my baby turkeys, guineas, and peacocks are ready for their own pen. So, we're going to go out there and hand make a few of them bad boys. Get them out of here, get them some more space. Alright, family, y'all ready to make some chicken pens? Ready to make some chicken pens? Boom, ba-dum, boom, boom. You ready, Summerlee? What color are you going to paint them? Hey, blue, 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 blue. Hey, my boy. Lord, would you look at him. My, 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 my. Hey, what's your number? Let me get your number.
You got a man?
Lord, not no more. Not since you pulled up. What color are you going to paint the chicken pens, you little chump? Blue. Hey, speaking of blue, hey, that's my boy, Blue.
So today, me and Summer, we were at Lowe's getting some material for the beauty barn. We came across this screen door, a nice screen door. It's $20. So we decided we're going to turn this into the chicken pen, so we're going to use this as a base. Alright, so I'm going to start the generator up. I got to grab an extension cord out of the
fence. And I'm going to
hook this all up. Plug that in the generator. Run it over here.
My, 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 my. Lord, would you look at it. Oh, sorry. Hello.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, she should be helping build this damn chicken pen. I come out here and I see this nonsense. Did you bury him? Oh my gosh, is he king of the mountain up here? Lord, you gonna come help build or what? Chapo, what are you doing, dude? Lucky. Lord. Alright, I'm gonna go help your daddy. You need to get your butt in here and help. Lucky, what is she doing? It's gonna be all over the house. Damn it. Somebody's sweeping and it ain't me. I love you. So we got everything figured out. So we're gonna make this into three different pens. Okay, so we use this door that we got on sale at Lowe's. And we divided it, measured it out, and then divided by three, and that's how big each little space is going to be. Now, a couple important things is exterior screws, because this will be outdoors. These nasty things ain't coming in my house. And then last, very important, probably even more important than the damn screws, is the actual metal mesh that we're going to put in here. These are very small spaces in between, because process of elimination, learning from failure. Any bigger raccoons will just snatch these little ass birds right on out of there, from their leg to their feathers, and we've lost so many. So this particular pen we are going to make sure is tough enough to take on even the meanest raccoons in this area. We live on the marsh with crabs and shrimp and oysters and everything else, so we have a lot of those raccoons running around. And so we're going to try not to lose any of our babies, because it took us a hell of a lot to hatch them.
Mother.
Alright, let me do that.
No, get away from me. I'm gonna do it.
Mom!
These fake damn fingernails, honey.
No! Stop!
Why? bad boys use the hammer and stop complaining, but I do. Alright, you nasties, now it is time to put the legs on. This is the bottom of the chicken pen, and then we'll take the rest of the wood and build up the walls.
Summer, give me three of those.
All right, we got the back wall on.
You gotta do the very end, Summer.
We got the side walls. We got the dividers. Now we gotta put the wall or the doors on and then the roof. And that's a wrap, and then we'll paint it. What color are we painting it?
Purple.
Purple and what?
White.
Yeah, she picked out the colors.
Homemade handle so we can prepare it.
Lord, look at him. My creative, money-saving man. Ooh, oh my.
So if we want to work on, you know.
Oh my God.
On lifting.
Lord. Oh my God.
That's how it's done.
Oh my God.
Grab that drill.
What are you doing?
Lord, look at him. We had some old wire laying around. He done made me a damn handle. What a man. Damn, I'm good.
Yeah, that's
good. Look at this right here. You see how we covered this up? All we did is just cut some damn boards and put them on. We're gonna do the same thing here. And the reason we're doing this is because our little chicken coops are gonna have their own little lights hanging off. So it's like their own little hotel. we're going to throw some color on and then throw the roof on and go grab our baby chicken. You ready? Bye-bye.
So what do we got over here?
A beautiful pink color that my daughter chose.
Who's your daughter?
Summer Estrella.
Me. Yes. Just me.
Almost done, last step, putting on the roof. Blue, you like it? You like it, pretty boy Blue?